takes 10 minutes on Xbox. Damn. I think it gets worse when you get into the red ranks, but like me hovering around green and purple at the moment, it's okay. Cause I think that's where like the bulk of the player base kind of sit in the ranks. Okay. We'll do this and then we'll switch to killer for a few rounds. Maybe do a bit more Myers. Shit, I was just gonna try and find the terror radius because I wanted to go for the flashlight save. Not happening. Oh, come on! Where did everyone go? Sorry, dude. Time to shine. The opportunity is there, so we're gonna do it. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh shit. I fucking love that. Oh my god. Oh no. It's still blocked. Oh man. That was fucking beautiful. That's the sort of thing I need. To be fair, again, it may be like a low rank killer, but I need to get better at that, like looping killers and then just shoving it in their face. Mwah, beautiful. And still, after all of that, there's still just one gen done. Name. God, that wore me out. I'm not gonna move because they're both close, so. Uh-oh. He's just camping the basement, like. Okay, let's try. Oh, fuck me. Let's try and drag him away, at least. So what? I bet he went straight back to the fucking basement. I knew it. Gonna try and get this one done and then run over to that other corner. If that other survivor's still on the gen, and try and get healed up. Fuck. What? Ping, ping, ping. Where'd he go? He's still there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I fucked up there. Unless. What? Did that not blind him? Get the gens done! We're gonna run out of pallets sooner or later. Beautiful. Go on, Nia, take one for the team. Come on. Yeah. Jesus. Okay, we've got one pallet here, and I've got two, and one at the. Okay, so this corner of the map, we've still got pallets left. Fucking hell. It is 10. Woo! Very tense. So we've got like four pallets around this area. Okay, that dude over there. It's obvious what he's gonna do. He's gonna camp. Oh no. Don't drag him to the basement. No. No! Keep running, keep running. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh, you fuck. thought about jumping in the locker. Because I thought if he grabs someone and comes down, I might be able to do the head-on save, but no. Is that my first hook? Okay, I was gonna say they're both injured, so they're not gonna come, but now they're both healed up, they've got self-care. Happy days. Come on! Time to shine. Come on, Nia. Do it! Beautiful. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where was that gen that was... sounded like? Shit. It was that one that that guy was working on. Oh no, he's dead. Dead. Stay committed. Stay on it. No! Fucking move, Nia! Do it! Fucking run! Oh shit. That was fucking close. I nearly screwed that up. Yeah, I remember where the hatch is. It's just a case of him not... I don't know if Marco is dead on hook or not. It's like over here somewhere. Was it? Ow. Okay, so where I thought it was, it is not. Shit. I thought it was over here. It was definitely in the corner around here somewhere, I swear. Fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I'm dead. Ooh, maybe not. Oh my god. If she goes down, I'm gonna kill myself. Okay, there's no more pallets left, I swear. Ooh. He's gonna come swinging over here now. He knows the two gates are kind of close together, so... Where the fuck was the hatch then? I was pretty confident I knew where it was. But I lost it. This is our demise, peeps. Fuck it, I knew it. We had a good run. Maybe it's over here. If we can escape through the hatch, that'd be fucking hilarious. Rip. That was fun, at least. Ooh.